I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype, an idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No, it's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction. Good luck, Ezio. I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look, let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. Checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Da, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
A shipment from China. Some kind of colored powder they brought over for a big party. Really expensive. You ask me, where these nobles spend their money?
There, get him!
Elixir of lead and pomegranate. I feel for the lid.
don't care who you are or where you came from. I live.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
Si. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying these things.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon! Shoot a flying demon! Shoot a flying demon! Shoot a flying demon! Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot the flying demon! Shoot the flying demon! Shoot the flying demon! Shoot the flying demon!
What was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, Signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, Signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
One assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself. Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me! Now!
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh,
More of the codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird. Is that possible? I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new doge they've installed? Marco Barbarico. Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Teodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask?
Be well satisfied, I know it.
Bring him back! Eccolo! You won't get away!
Come, amici. A weekly bleeding.
Vile murderer! Stay away!
Antonio, we need to talk.
Ezio! Ezio Auditore! Teodora! Meet the most, talented man in all of Venezia.
Madonna. Ah, Sister Teodora. I never imagined you as a religious type.
It depends how you understand religion, my son. It's not just men's souls that call for soothing.
Come! Join us, Ezio. Have a drink. Meet the ladies.
Murderer! Butcher! He sliced Lucia and stole
so,
her money!
So, Messer Ezio, let's see just how talented you are. After him!
Don't come any closer, or I will carve up another one! Don't make me kill again! Who the hell are you? Get away from me! Stay back, or I will kill them! I swear it! It wasn't my fault. She laughed at me. She made me do it. Another one's blood will be on your hands.
Don't hurt me. Such deadly grace.